Aloha and welcome. Heavy metal meditation number 47. This one's kind of special. We just had Dana presenting a heart math workshop for the last several hours and then a little potluck. And Seth, our housemate, has kindly offered to lead us in a heart math meditation to get us started. And as per usual, find a comfortable spot, sitting or laying down, have a little bit of water by you. Speakers are great, headphones are okay, computer speakers not so good. We're going to ground while we do heart math. Yeah, because that's grounding too. And we'll see you in an hour-ish. Enjoy.
All right.
So this is optional for your participation for either some or all of the journey that we're about to take. That will be around an hour. And so, very simply, there are three main components of heart, brain, coherence, breathing. And if you would like to bring your attention into your heart space, and even bring your hand or hands up around and over your heart, anywhere your physical touch is centered, that's where your focus and attention will go. And then I invite you to slow down your breathing. This is communicating to your body that you are fully and completely safe in this moment. And so if you want to give that breathing a count, you can give it a slow inhale and exhale of about 4 or 5 counts. And bring it down nice and comfortably, quite a bit slower than you're used to. Just get comfortable and familiar with that rhythm. There's no wrong way to do this. Feel into your body, sensations that you're having, the earth that is holding and supporting your body. The breath that is nourishing every cell within your body. And at any point in time, bring yourself into an emotional feeling space of either care, gratitude, appreciation, for anyone or anything in your life. You can oscillate back and forth between various people or objects. You can focus on just one. Whatever feels right. And while your breath is nice and slow, get deeply into the actual feeling place of this emotion. And this is giving your body everything it needs to thrive on an optimal level, turning off the fight or flight stress response of cortisol, and turning on the parasympathetic nervous system, everything responsible for healing, regeneration, anti-aging, digestion. Just enjoy the process, all of the magic that our bodies are capable of within this process. See you on the other side. Thank you.